Hello guys, good morning. This is Mr. Vans TV. As you can see now, the storage shed or the cabana is already done. Comes out alright and everything is okay. This is again another assembly that I have done alone. Well, almost alone, but as I have said, I tried to assemble it on my own. So it's just you see this front. Somebody just pushing down so I can put the screw, but that it's a 1 minute job. And for you see, I have two doors here. There's a fix station at the top and down. That one also I need 2 minutes for one door to be hold, and that's also for the other side. So as I have said, basically I did it on my own. And the rest, I just follow the instructions on the drawing, and everything is fine. We can open it up. Sorry for the lock, it's the only lock that I can find. It's from my daughter. So as you can see now, I have put everything in place, and I had bucketed the garage. Now my garage can be used as a car park. So this you see, this amazed me that here in Canada, they had anticipated about the load, the roof, you know, the snow during the winter time. The water, the ice, and the snow is too heavy for the roof. And in a tropical country, actually, you don't do this. For me, as I understand the mechanics of materials, they had too much, but I think they designed it to handle the load of ice, water, and snow during winter time. So, as you can see, the trusses, they have put three there, but actually in the floor is just a plastic. I put the tiles, and then I put the there were steel frames here. See that? See that? So the roof is strong. I think he can handle it. You see? One, two, three. Then this one, I put 10 of them on each truss. So basically, this is how the cabana will rise up. But actually, it takes two people for 32 hours, maybe. Which means that 2 days for two crews to handle it. So that would be. In case you have something to reassemble, like this one, you can just call us and we will assemble them together. It cost you something, but it would be done right. Thank you. tiles and the plywood, but that is the better way. It will cost you more. Actually, they want tiles, we level it up, or concrete, 4 inches in thickness. Then you can anchor there, or but if you want to lift it up, you can put a wooden floorboard. You will use 4 inches by 2 inches lumber, then you put plywood at the top, 3/4 inch thick. So if next time you want to do a project like this, you think about that. You have to have a concrete flooring, and if you want to lift it up, you can put lumber, then plywood, then you can put this. This is plastic, actually. The floor is plastic. I just anchor them. I'm supposed to use the bigger one, but that's not included. The bigger plane washer, that's not included. Actually, the tiles, the plywood were not included. The anchors were not included on the cabana or the storage shed. So now I have a storage shed and a project workshop, something like that. So see you again, guys. This is now the last video for the cabana project, and hopefully you will like the video. And click subscribe if you want it, so that next time, if you have some projects too like it, you can just follow the videos and try to help yourself if you can. It's just a guide, but the rest you have to do it yourself, or you can call us and I can give you help through the telephone. It's free, don't worry about it. Or if you want, we can assemble them for you. As I said, it's but the flooring for the concrete, you have to do it if you want to accord concrete flooring. We will just do the assembly for that today. For today. Well, thank you. This is MrVanSSGroupTV and signing. Bye-bye.